How's it going, Bloomsburg? BU literally offers a whole world of opportunities for its students. If you have dreams of traveling to another country, stay tuned. Studying abroad gives you a once-in-a-lifetime chance to gain new perspectives and enhance your career. And it's more manageable than most students might think. We sat down with a Husky who spent a semester in Europe to find out more about studying abroad.
I'm here with Olivia Edelman, and she's going to tell us a little bit about her study abroad experience in Denmark. So, Olivia, why did you pick Denmark? What made you, or how did you end up going to Denmark?
So, I originally wanted to go to Barcelona because my sister studied there, and I liked it a lot. And so I went to the global education office, and I told them I'm an English education major. And he was telling me it wouldn't really work out well with my classes and stuff. So he's like, what about Denmark? And I thought, why would anyone want to go to Denmark? And what's there for me in Denmark? And so I finally researched it, and my school, Aarhus University, it's the second largest besides for Copenhagen. And so I went there and just went there not knowing anything. And I'm the first one from Bloomsburg, and I loved it. That's why I picked Denmark.
Okay. So what is the benefit of doing a study abroad? Why would somebody want to study abroad?
I think it's the best experience of my lifetime. I tell everyone that. And it was the best 4 to 5 months ever of my life. And you learn so much, not just about the Danish culture and the Danish people, but it's also 1 of 10 students from the States, exchange students. So everyone is from all around the world, Brazil, Spain, Finland, Singapore, everywhere, which is awesome. So you get to learn about other cultures and you learn about yourself through doing all this. Also, it's really nice, especially studying to be a teacher, to see how other classroom setups are. And their classroom is very informal, so that was really interesting for me to observe and be in.
Cool. So what kind of an impact did your study abroad experience have on you as a person? Like, what did you take away from it personally? And how do you think that this is going to benefit you, like, in the future when you're out looking for a job?
I think it helped me a lot because, first of all, I went by myself, so I didn't really know what to expect, and I really had to be independent. I've traveled a lot by myself, but in another country, and at first I hated it, and I wanted to come home, and then I met people, and I loved it. And it also really helped me because I learned so much, and I realized that you should just enjoy everything because going abroad is the best experience, and many people think they can't do it or they can't afford it or it's not a real thing that you can do, but it really is, and it's manageable, and it's really just the best experience ever.
That's good to hear. So what advice would you give to somebody that was considering studying abroad?
I would say definitely go. I know some people don't like to go for a whole semester like I did, 4 or 5 months, which I totally understand, but you can go for a couple of weeks, but you should definitely go to another country. And if you're nervous, you could go with a friend, but I went by myself and I think it was way better and I loved it. So my advice is definitely go because you learn so much about yourself, about the culture where you're in, and just it's an amazing experience overall.
Okay. So if somebody was considering studying abroad, where would they start? What did they need to do to make it
so
happen?
So one of the places you could start is going to the Global Education Office, and there they have tons of pamphlets, and you can sit down with Luke, who runs it, and you can tell all the different places. Basically, you can go anywhere in the world. It's just maybe the money that changes. You can go for a short amount of time, or you go for a semester, even a year. And there's also a lot of programs they can help you with. I know some people can teach there, so I'm looking into teaching in Denmark after I graduate. So you'd go there and figure out your place, then you'd meet with your advisors and so on. But you want to start with finding a place and finding out the application and all that.
Okay, awesome.
If you want to learn more about taking your BU experience overseas, contact the Office of Global Education. Have a great week, Huskies.